You worked with Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis.
Those are my babies.
What
right
powerhouse? Great Come album. On, who haven't you worked with? My God.
A lot
who
of people.
Who haven't you worked with that you would like to work with? Male and female. Come on, let's go.
Nobody.
You do like you like somebody, Chaka.
Not now.
What about somebody young? Something. Like, what about Ariana Grande?
Okay, no, fuck her.
You like Ariana Grande?
She's all right. Okay. She's good on her
I'm
own.
I'm gonna fall on this. She don't somebody need, somebody catch fact, me.
Plus, I don't want to sing with another woman. I ain't got nothing to say, okay, with a woman. You say it by yourself. Say what you, and we ain't gonna talk about no man. We're not gonna do none of that stuff. It's not happening.
See, this okay? is what an old boss bitch can do. You yes. can say shit like
yes,
that.
Yes, I can, and I can do it. I'm and, not, and I don't have to do it. This, I'm not gonna do no song with no heifer. So here's the deal.
Oh my God.
Thing is, if out there, I love Rashaan Patterson.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he'll love
And one
to
day we
that.
Are gonna sing something together. One day we'll work together.
I met him through Layla. Layla Hathaway.
I love Layla Hathaway.
Layla.
That's a bad singing bitch. Now what I'm gonna do with her? She got her own world.
I know.
Like I got my own planet.
Right.
So and we can just affect each other planetarily. Like mm-hmm. it's beautiful mm-hmm. enough for me. Mm-hmm. There's another guy, Anderson.Paak. He's got a future.
Good to hear you say that.
Yes, ma'am. So there are a few young people here I really would do want, and I will work with. This new TV streaming I'm going to do, and I'm getting ready to do that you're getting ready to hear about.
Yes.
I'm telling you, first hearing about it right here
this
with
is the
Luenell.
Scoop.
That's right.
Chaka's coming to the streaming service.
I'll be having artists like that. Ooh. I will showcase some new artists. And I will also have guest artists on.
You like Kim?
Yes, I do.
I do too.
Kim's good. Yes, I like him. Yeah, we work together a lot on a lot of cruises and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
You know, on the same bill.
Would you ever do Vegas? It's a lot of work too.
I've done a little bit of Vegas, but it was a while back, and I didn't do it like these
what
other
if
people.
They want? What if they offered you a residency when Vegas gets back popping, like sometime next year?
It doesn't move.
What about
me?
90
I'm not,
days?
I'm not 90 days.
90 days.
That's all I would tops. And they'd have to be for, they'd have to stick their hands
you wanna be
deep in their pockets.
Celine Dion in the Celine Dion Theater?
Yeah, they have to put that. No, no. We'll just name it the Chaka Khan Theater.
Mm-hmm.
And they'd have to stick their hands so deep in their pockets that it might break their back. So
well, their back's pretty broke right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, right. So I'm not. I've never cared for Vegas. It just never moved me. Now Terry Lewis, he loves him to Vegas. I got him for his birthday. I got him a mini slot machine with Vegas on it. He was so that was his. He said, "It's the best gift I ever got." It's okay. You really do love Vegas.
He loves that funk too. That's what they call you that. Queen
you know
of
what
funk.
Funky means? I used. You know what? I had a problem being called Queen of Funk. Because mm-hmm. I can sing so many kinds of music. Why just lead it from? But funky is an African word. It's a West African, Northwest African word. And it means one who is able to arouse the spirit. Somebody can take your spirit and do things with it. You know what
funky.
I'm saying? You know, like a gospel singer.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
mm-hmm.
you know what I mean? Like it take you under. So that's a great thing. I just found this out like 2 weeks ago. That it is a word, not an adjective.
Mm-hmm.
It comes from a tribe of people in the Congo, around the Congo. And funky, I don't know how it's spelled. John Barnes told me about it on the phone. So I've yet to, but when he told me that, I got a whole different I felt differently about it.
That's awesome. You know what else is awesome?
Mm.
Star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Yeah, that was pretty awesome.
Girl! Woo!
That was pretty nice. Yeah, that was nice. Yeah.
I feel like you deserve that.
Thank you.
Yeah. And that day, how'd you feel that day? Like, because you have to take the pit. No.
I forgot, child.
Think!
It was hot. And I had a pink, ugly-ass pink suit. I said, what the fuck am I doing with a pink suit? It's ugly, and it's pink.
Why'd you wear it?
Because I didn't have anything else. I mean, Ricky made it. This guy made it for me, you know.
You got some wardrobe by Angela Dean as well, right?
Oh, Angela Dean, yes, she's Angela made lots of stuff. We have a very, yes, I can tell with your t-shirts and stuff that we all have she does all my Uggs and stuff. She'll glitter up my
all stuff. My red carpet stuff, Angela does. I've never had, I only had one designer ever before, and that was in Oakland, Henry Delton Williams. And then I got turned on to Angela by my friend Norwood Young. And
that's Norwood, yes. Yeah.
Hey, Norwood. Yeah. And that's been it. That's been it.
Yeah.
I've not gotten any further.
She's amazing.
Yeah, she really knows how to, whether you're bigger or you get little. Smaller.
She's really good for full-figured women.
Yeah.
That's where she excels, and I love that. She has a real
Diane
good
Reeves eyes. And Patty and all of
everybody, big girls. Yes.